Ken, I got to tell you, the most thrilling thing for me was that I got to do those questions on Popmaster. You don't have any idea what that meant to me. I was literally like, when I got asked, I literally did a round in my garden. It was the most thrilling thing. I was literally like, oh, what voice should I put on? Hi, everyone. I'm Charlene from the band Texas. I don't do a vocal. I don't do a vocal warm-up. I do this kind of stuff. This is my warm-up. My biggest musical inspiration was Marvin Gaye and Al Green and the Beatles. I learned to do all harmonies from Beatles records. Who do I like at the moment? I really like Doja Cat. He want lipstick, lip gloss, hickeys too. Doja Cat, yeah. I've got an 18-year-old, what can I say? What have I missed most about performing live? You know, just being with other people. That feeling of singing out properly loud live on stage, getting all that angst and emotion and feeling and all those, especially, you know, all those feelings and emotions that have probably pent up during lockdown. So yeah, that's been what's amazing, just letting it out. And it seems to be that's what audiences are ready to do as well, just let it all out. I'm feeling a Disney song coming on. Let it go, let it go.
BBC Radio 2 live.